Brief history. Energy Industries Engineering and Design, EIED, was established in 1996. EIED carries a legacy of more than two decades of experience in oil, gas, and petrochemical industries. The main aim of Kangan ethane recovery project is to separate heavier products than the methane received from the waste to oil refinery, about 2,675 tons per hour. EIED timeline.